question. We're about to find out. Only one way to find out is we are live in Seattle, Washington. Many in the crowd chanting for The Rock. Quite frankly, many in the crowd chanting for Shawn Michaels. A mixed reaction here at WrestleMania. I can tell you from talking to The Rock earlier today, he was a big Hulkamaniac as a young man.
Take a look, this is what it's all about.
And look at the flash balls. This is a WrestleMania moment.
Those eyes.
On March 17th, 2002, you can circle that date on your calendar. Because I can tell you, it's gonna be a day that I'm never gonna forget. He has earned the reputation as the toughest son of a in the WWE.
We'll never see Tyson and Ali. We'll never see Babe Ruth and Barry Bonds, but we are going to get to witness The Rock and The Hulk. Only at WrestleMania and only in the WWF, JR.
I have a great idea for you. Watch me beat up the likes of Seth Rollins and Bray Wyatt by clicking on the unstable button right here. If you'd like to continue watching videos like this one, click here. And finally, click on my initials and you'll be the first to know every time I pop up on YouTube.